Let us see how to use ThinkStudio to set trigger for new mail in Outlook. Drag and drop Outlook new email trigger action from activity. Set account name and from property of Outlook new email trigger action. Set as active and subject property. Drag and drop message box action from activities. Set text property of message box action. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Click execute button to execute the workflow. You can see the task is executed successfully.